this is a glomerulus. This is the glomerular capsule. This is the proximal convoluted tubule. And you follow it, and then you go to the loop of Henle, this whole thing. This is the descending limb. This is the ascending limb. Then you follow it, and then you get to the distal convoluted tubule. You follow that, and you get to the collecting duct. That's it.